There is a new millionaire in North Carolina tonight, and this person might not even realize it yet. Lottery officials say a ticket from Saturday's Powerball drawing matched the first five numbers. The prize is worth $1 million before taxes. Somebody bought this winning ticket at a Circle K in Kings Mountain, North Carolina. The numbers are there on your screen: 15, 45, 64, 67, 68. The winner has 180 days to come forward and claim the prize at lottery headquarters in Raleigh. Next on WXL.